do the right thing and do not bother about the result. But to those who are not doing the right things, I say, look at the results of your actions. Jesus very clearly says, he says, a tree is known by the fruits it has. You might be thinking that you are doing something selflessly, but how much do you know yourself? You are assuming that you are doing something selflessly, that your action is right. That is your assumption. It is needed that you must check this assumption. The results will demonstrate to you what the real source of your action was. An action which has led to peacelessness could not have come from the right source. An action that leads to lovelessness has definitely come from a loveless center. So do mind the results. The results will tell you where you are standing right now.